When Labor left office, unemployment was 5.8%. It's now 6.3%. Growth was 2.5%. It's now 2%. The Australian dollar was 92 cents. It's now 70 cents US. The budget deficit was $30 billion when you took office. It's now $48 billion. What do you say to the Australian people who elected you to solve, in the words of the government, a budget emergency and a crisis? And you've been elected, and in fact Australia's economic position has worsened.
Well, I don't agree it has, Lee, but when you look at the rate of jobs growth...
I just cited all the numbers.
Well, Lee, that's your take on what all that means.
No, it's not. It's just a recitation of the facts.
Let me answer the question, OK? What I'm saying is that going forward, we've got enormous opportunities.